If you've ever seen an AED on a wall and wondered what it's for, you're not alone. Let's walk through what an AED is and why it's important. An AED, or Automated External Defibrillator, is a lightweight, portable, and user-friendly device that delivers an electric shock through the chest to the heart. The shock could potentially stop an irregular heartbeat and allow normal rhythm to resume following sudden cardiac arrest. Sudden cardiac arrest occurs when the heart suddenly and unexpectedly stops beating. If not treated immediately, sudden cardiac arrest can quickly lead to death. More than 350,000 Americans suffer from out-of-hospital cardiac arrests each year. AEDs are important because sudden cardiac arrest can happen to anyone, at any time, at any age. AEDs provide easy-to-follow audio and visual instructions so that untrained bystanders can quickly offer assistance to an individual suffering from cardiac arrest. Some AEDs advise the user when to administer the shock, while other AEDs may automatically apply a shock if the heart is arrhythmic. Many AEDs also offer step-by-step CPR instruction and let you know if you need to push harder to administer effective CPR. Because AEDs are designed to be used by non-medical personnel, bystanders are able to come to the rescue and improve the victim's chance of survival until first responders arrive. Knowing how to use one and properly perform CPR can greatly increase a victim's chance of survival.